Simply put, we continue to see very troubling signs of Russian escalation, including new forces arriving at the Ukrainian border. And as we've said before, we're in a window when an invasion could begin at any time. And to be clear, that includes during the Olympics. We're continuing to draw down our embassy. We'll continue that process. And we've also been very clear that any American citizens who remain in Ukraine should leave now.